ಬೋಧತ.
ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ಲಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ದಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಅನ್ ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಟು ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದ ಕೇಂದ್ರ, ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದ ರಾಕ್ ಮೆಮೋರಿಯಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಏಕನಾಥ್ ಜಿ ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಚಿನ್ಮಯ ಮಿಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದ ಕೇಂದ್ರ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕಲಿ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಟ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಷನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಫೌಂಡರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದ ಕೇಂದ್ರ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಫೌಂಡರ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಿನ್ಮಯ ಮಿಷನ್ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಚಿನ್ಮಯಾನಂದ both Eknath ji and Swami Chinmayanand ji, their vision is the same, their love for each other is the same. I'll read out a letter which will convey the spirit in which these two great masters connected with each other. This letter is written by Swami Chinmayanand ji when Eknath ji was not well, when he was physically not well. That time Swamiji wrote this letter, dated May 26th, 1980. Blessed One, Hari Om, salutations. I am extremely glad to receive your letter of the 24th April only just now. I have been inquiring at various places of the welfare of Hanuman, Sri Eknath Ranade. Gurudev Swami Chinmayanand ji always called Eknath ji as Hanuman. So he says, I have been inquiring at various places for the welfare of Hanuman, Sri Eknath Ranade. It is at Ujjain that the secretary, Vishwa Hindu Parishad, gave me a clear picture of him as to how he is faring. At Ernakulam, when I heard the news, nobody knew any details about it. Now what he is saying is very, very beautiful. What Swami Chinmayananji is saying, he says here, we cannot afford to allow Ranade to go away so quickly, so easily. We will protest to the Lord. I am sure He will listen. Now, a teacher of Bhagavad Gita who lectures on Upanishads daily morning and Bhagavad Gita in the evening, for him death is nothing but change of garb. And him saying this about Eknath Ranade, he says, we cannot afford to allow Ranade to go away so quickly and so easily. We will protest to the Lord. Now for him to say that, we can understand the kind of love we had. And then he says, I am sure the Lord will listen. In this new life, we will have to make Kanyakumari as his headquarters. Now I would like here all of you to understand. The line says, in this new life, we will make Kanyakumari as his headquarters and send his workers all over. He had already built a ground in almost all the states in India. Let our workers go and work there. Now, for Swami Chinmayananji, when he says we, it is very clear Vivekananda Kendra is also his organization. They are not two different organizations, they are one and the same. That's why he is saying, we will send our workers, we will make him now stay in Kanyakumari as his base. Now this is the kind of comradeship, this is the kind of friendship these masters had. I am very glad that Chinmaya Mission and Vivekananda Kendra is continuing the same kind of a bond and the spirit even much after their founders. This kind of complementing each other, each organization complementing another organization, will play a great role in the Hindu Renaissance. It will be the foundation. This kind of mutual respect, love, bonding of organizations will lay a great foundation for Hindu Renaissance. So I'm glad after 50 years of Rock Memorial coming up, Kendra has once again taken up a massive project and reaching out to the masses. I'm so glad in whichever way I could associate, I'll be happy to be part of this nation building work. Thank you very much.